will have his biggest adjustments in the pros. He's not familiar with huddling. He says his Oregon offense didn't prepare him to be the classic drop-back passer that the NFL is looking for. Not a new note. Our draft experts have said the same. But let's talk about Riddick's comments. How much does the interview portion mean to you personally, Skip Bayless?
Carrie, Stephen A., no offense to Lewis Riddick, who worked at a high level for the Redskins and the Eagles and their scouting departments, but this doesn't mean anything to me.
Yeah.
I'm not sure how much of that is going to translate into how good he can be as a National Football League quarterback.
Today we are going to be doing our new career mode. So this dude is obviously me. Anyway, so he went to Oregon, won two Heismans. Then after his combine, he fell in the draft. He has, you probably saw in the intro, but he has a ridiculous speed and all that stuff. But anyway, so he is looking to beat out Philip Rivers in his starting position for the starting job, and we are gonna have a little bit of story behind it, like crazy stuff might happen, just an FYI. But anyway, so we're going here to start our weekly training, so let's hop right into that. Okay, so let's see what we got for practice here. Looks like we're just going to be hitting. Okay, we have to gain a first down. So let's look for that crossing route or that deep route. Or I can scramble for it. Or I can do that. There we go. I'm going up against freaking Joey Bosa's defense, bro. Let's go. Cross them. Oh, come on, Kelvin Benjamin. You gotta hang on to that. I'll actually probably bring fans to, beautiful pass. Alright. Oh, crap. I didn't even see what we got. Bam. Alright, so looks like we got one more thing, and just fire that, and we get the first down. There we go, got the silver. Okay, so we are going to be hopping into our game against the Indianapolis Colts. We're probably not going to be playing much. I also need to turn down this music because I'm going to get copyrighted soon, but anyway, so we're going to hop into this, and let's see how we can do in the preseason. Okay, just to let you know, that's probably, I don't think that StubHub Center would be that popular at this point. Looks like I'm getting on the field right now, so I'm gonna go with coach suggestions, go with whatever he gives me, go with this thing. Alright, so I don't even know what I'm doing. Okay. Oh, crap. I thought I could have thrown that, but nah. I couldn't connect with that. X, okay. Yeah, that's not good at all. This is an interesting play call. Oh, there we go. That's a cannon of a throw. Now we're gonna go with some quick slants. I wanted to throw that away, but no. Oh no. Oh, I'm stupid. Let's do something out of the shotgun. There we go. Oh, let's go. That's a big game. Way to connect. Alright. Oh crap, that got covered. Let's go. There we go. Let's go with smash. There we go. Touchdown. Let's go. Alright, now I'm not looking too bad now. We are going into our second preseason game. I am going to simulate practice, whatever. We get XP or whatever. I think, yeah. We're 79 overall, surprisingly. And, anyway, so we're gonna hop into this preseason game. And, let's see if we can do anything good. Quarter, and we do. We ended up getting in there like late. Oh, but we're just holding a field goal, so let's see if we come in for anything else different. Alright. Okay, we get to come in now. Alright, that's pretty good. Alright, let's see what we got. Probably hit the comeback route. Let's go tight end attack. Cantrell is there. Oh crap. They're bringing the house. And aww. Alright. There we go. Nice slant route. Alright. Now let's go here. I didn't mean to do that. Like that we are coming out of the shotgun. We hype the ball. Okay. Oh, almost. Almost in there. Almost in there. Play action pass, probably hitting Williams or Allen. Bam. Over the middle, complete. Looking pretty good right now. PA deep outs. This is a play that we ran at Oregon. There we go. No. That was a bad pass. Oh. Okay, I'll accept that. Alright. Let's scramble for this. There we go. I was able to rush for a little bit. There we go. Oh, just caught me. Gosh darn it. That's not good at all. Fourth and goal. Alright, they stopped us. And they came down the field and scored. So we're gonna have to... And... Ooh, if he could have held on, that would have been great. Moving, if you know what I mean. There we go. And we have a couple rushing yards, so we're gonna go with flanker drive. Alright, let's go. And I throw a pick. Gosh darn it. That's not good at all. And... nah. Aw, man, I threw another pick. And I made the tackle. Why are you... okay. There we go. Completed that pass. At least I'm not making any more incompletions. Oh, come on, I had a receiver, and he was wide open. Oh, got him. And he's got a big gain. Let's go. Coach's call, FL drive. We got man in motion open. Keenan Allen goes up for a little bit of a gain. 1 yard away from, 1 yard away from, 100 yards passing. Okay. Let's call the same... Coach is calling the same play. FL drive. Motion him. Oh! But it's incomplete. Double cross. Why not? Alright, let's see what we got. Oh, and he misses a wide open pass. That is devastating.